Goodbye, time saves. Okay, I thought I screwed up there for a second. Come on, holy. How did I not even lose that much time there? I don't think I did soon enough. Well, I did apparently. Good job. We're here. That was a good boat.
Sharp shooter, aren't you? Hang around the arcades much?
Oh, oh, first code. Holy, I almost fucked that up. No! No! Holy! I didn't even know you could do that. It's happening again. See, how did I lose so much time there? Oh, sweet. Yes, Alex, thanks for the follow. Hope you're enjoying the run. It's going pretty well. I don't know why I'm so bad at this area. Come on, cutscene skip. Yes. Oh my. This is fucking dicey. Ooh, jeez. Well, one more time save left. Ooh. See, this is my last room for some time save. Please, no, no grabby, no grabby. Okay. Ooh. Not a big time save, but still. But the scary part.
Damage confirmed at oversized transport area. Immediate shutdown. Communication line is now connected.
Oh, I didn't fall. He's raging.
Target is set. Commencing attack.
Fucking PB boys, holy god. Oh, there it finally is, the sub 50. Holy Jesus, could have been better. I don't know why I've been having a time issue with the underwater. I was losing like 3 seconds of room, regardless if anything happened.
Are you all right?
Yeah, we don't have much time.
Still happy it's a PB.
Use this gate and get out of here.
Whoa. Ooh.
Paula.
I'm gonna let you guys listen to some tasty jams while I go get a drink. Oh shit, extra with the raid. Man, I got fucked. Wait till you see the VOD of this. I was losing 2 to 3 seconds a room in the underwater for no reason. It pissed me off. I was like 20 some seconds ahead and I barely came out ahead at the end of it. Oh, I don't think I don't got the stuff on. I'm too lazy for that. I'm too much of a noob. Oh yeah, I'm still happy, but it should have been better. Just wait till you see this extra. You'll see the problem I'm talking about. This is proof right here. I was losing 2 to 3 seconds a room in underwater for no reason. Like, I think this should have been third. And you'll see, like, when you actually watch the VOD. I'm honestly pretty salty. This is the saltiest I've ever been for a PB. I was like flawless till after the boat. I got a first code elevator and I probably lost 20 to 30 seconds underwater for nothing. And that includes, I didn't even get hit and I'm including that in there. It, I don't know, man. It is messed up. Either way, I finally got my goal. Got my sums of best down another like 7 seconds. Oh, damn, nice. Yeah, just wait, Ven. Like, when I uploaded, like, most of the run isn't anything spectacular, but just watch the underwater. Like, the room with the plug, I was losing, like, 2 seconds. And, like, the circulation room, I lost, like, close to 3 seconds. I got knocked down in the caves. It was... Yeah, this was a terrible run. Yeah, and I don't know what's causing it. Like, I had a run earlier that Pricey was watching, and same thing. Maybe my computer's not on long enough. It's been like 12 hours, 14 hours. I don't know what causes it, and it is infuriating. Because, like, I'm pretty sure, like, my best possible time going into underwater was like 48:30 something. And it's just, it's heartbreaking is how I describe it. Gomotaro, thanks for the follow. Oh. Either way, I'm pretty freaking happy on the PB. And it's still, honestly, at the end of the day, it's not a bad time. 49:45. I'm just salty that I lost so much time for, like, nothing. It's like getting an 8-code elevator. It's no skill. It is a pretty good PB. But I'm just a little salty over little things. Feels bad, man. Ah, 50. Man, I got so lucky with codes today. The first run pricey was here. I got like a second code. And then the one after that, I think I got a fourth or fifth.